Hey, welcome back.
This is Spence.
And Nate.
And we are returning for part 20 of Batman Arkham Asylum.
He's just beaten up some guys in an elevator, and now he's got to get out of here. We assume.
Yeah. So it looks like you're going to need to use the claw on that wall. Yeah. There we go. So how's everyone doing? It's been a while since our last time, but we are back, and...
been so long I couldn't remember what I was doing.
We are back and kicking butt though.
Oh, it's Old Man Arkham. I've missed these.
Hold left button.
Oh, button.
Yeah. And the left.
Left.
There you go.
Alright. Chronicles of Narnia. To my work. Blah blah, I'm an old man.
Yeah, I'm old and fat and proud of that.
Yeah, something like that.
Something like that. Good old Winnie the Pooh coming up with the best insults.
Nail that ball down. Now get up there.
So, yeah, as Nate just explained, we did some fighting. There was a titan, and there was elevators, and it was lovely.
I was trying to jump, and it's not jumping.
It's not jumping.
Climb up. Can I just run to that?
Nope.
I guess not.
You should be able to grapple back up to that wall you were at.
Yeah, I can get somewhere.
Yeah. Okay, maybe you're not supposed to jump there. Maybe you're supposed
maybe I'm supposed to grapple somewhere else.
Yeah,
I don't know. It looks like I gotta go around the elevator cage.
You're supposed to get there. So hold A and see what... There we go.
Oh, hey, jumped. All right. Now we can do... nothing.
Yeah, look around.
Aren't you supposed to smash something? Hold
on. Oh, wait, yeah, I think you're supposed to blow that up.
Right.
Yeah.
And then it'll... Okay, let's switch to gel. And we'll gel the floors.
Yeah, I'd get back on that ledge.
Yeah, I'm thinking that's a good idea.
Alrighty.
No, not where I'm standing. Oh, you're such a putz. Alright, here we go.
And button. There you go.
Blew myself up while I was in. The same thing.
Batman hates elevators in this game.
Pretty much. Okay, and that frees me up, right?
Another wall.
Of course. So we're back to the grapple. And pulling it down,
pulling it down. And up we go.
All right. Here's my impression of J.K. Simmons.
Okay. He's Commissioner Gordon in Justice League, so it relates.
Well, that works out just fine then, doesn't it? Boy, where's Batman?
I want a picture of him on my...
That's right. Guy's a scourge. Get him out of my city. Oh, wait a minute, that was Spider-Man. Batman's a cool guy. I like him, he's rich. That's money.
Oh, well, I'm trying to...
Relate to that.
I can relate to that.
Well, as Jonah Jameson, he can. Not as Commissioner Gordon. Commissioner Gordon's broke.
I'll pay you $50 for that suit. What?
Yeah, that's the way it goes. All right, now I gotta remember how to do this. And punch the button. Yeah, that's the way it goes. Yeah,
in Spider-Man 2, I'm pretty sure there's a deleted scene of Jonah wearing the Spider-Man suit. I need to stop her now. That he gets.
Really?
Yeah.
Nice.
Thing.
What the cuss is happening now?
Ivy took over.
Oh, I got lunatics.
Yeah, they're fun. So now you gotta get to the gardens. So, have fun.
Well, it looks like the only way down is down. Gardens are through the wall behind me.
Yeah, that way.
Fledge.
And make a left.
And drop.
Alright.
Sneak up on the pod. Sneaking up, and punching the pod.
There we go.
This island belongs to me now.
No, it doesn't.
Yeah, that's what you said last time.
That's what you said last time? Remember last time you took over the island? Yeah.
And punch the pod. Yeah, I'm making a mess, getting goo all over the place. Destroying the pods. Get goo all over the place. I don't need that hook. That old thing. I can't get through there.
Are we going the right way?
We will become
sure.
The most powerful.
Yeah, let's not check the map.
Oh, sorry. Do you want me to check the map?
Yeah, I mean, you can check the map. I'm good either way. But...
map. right?
Yeah, and then do the there we go. Yeah, okay, we are going the right way.
I thought I was going the right way.
Hey, I just wanted to make sure.
I get that.
Okay, and...
time to glide. No, don't do... I said glide, you great bat. No. Oh, great, now you're going to pop the pod. Quick, punch it. No, punch it, you dork.
Punch the pods. Punch the pods.
Throw the thing. All right, now punch it.
Punch the pod.
Before it stumbles out again. Gosh, that was...
A little adrenaline boost.
Something like that.
Getting your blood pumping at the beginning of this exciting episode.
Looks like I got to go over that wall. Okay.
Yeah, right button.
It's with the earthquake.
It's the plant.
Oh, okay.
It's science or something.
Yeah. Destroying Joker stuff. And punching the pod. Punch the pod.
Punch the pod. Batman.
Getting crud all over me.
Alrighty.
I just want to look for lunatics.
Yep, and it's snipers.
Oh, great. Snipers. Guys, totally gonna
snipers and a pod right in front of you.
Well, I got the pod. Oh, crud.
Yep, you definitely got it.
Alright, fine. Here. Punch your big fat face. I gotta get out of the way before the snipers see me.
Yeah, I think you're good right now, but they're guarding the way to the garden.
Okay. Of course they are.
Yeah.
They're guards. That's what they do.
So... sniper.
Oh! Flip dog. Get out of the way, man. Climb the rock. Do something.
No, I don't think you can. Yeah, okay. Just hide in the bushes.
The guy's totally seeing me.
No, no, he turned away. No.
Okay, he should be looking... Oh!
Run.
Yeah, I think so. Oh, that would be that button.
Yeah.
Not duck and run, just run. Where do you go, bats? You're a dead man. I think I'm out of range.
Probably okay.
Got a big problem here.
So don't go right, go left.
Go left. That's helpful, yeah.
Yeah, oh, no problem. I'm here.
I tried going right. It didn't work.
There we
stay
go.
Stay by the rock, stay it's by rude. The rock.
Okay, now grapple up there and see if you can punch him.
Oop.
Oh man, I forgot about all the vibrant colors of this. Look at them. Look at all the oranges. And right trigger. And why?
Silent takedown.
Silent. Be very, very quiet. We're hunting Joker guys.
Alright, the other guy's across from me. And
yeah.
Oops.
Sorry. And he saw you.
Of course he did. And he shot me in the bum.
Well, you somehow got health back, though, so, I mean, not all bad.
And they turned the wrong way.
Yeah.
This guy's an idiot.
You think you could line launch to him? Or would he just shoot you on the way over?
He's gonna shoot me on the way over, but let's give it a try. What the heck?
And there it is. Line up the shot.
Oh, I'm dead. I'm so dead.
Oh, he missed you. He missed you. Oh, yeah.
I gotta punch a pod. Hold on.
No, the Spence wins all over the screen. Yeah.
Punch the dang pod. Oh my gosh. Please punch the pod.
I had a good idea. I feel proud.
That was a great idea.
All right. Now you can just grapple up and take him down.
Yeah, I'm grappling to here because he's watching.
Grapple right in front of him. Hello, friend.
Yeah.
Welcome.
Silent takedown. Punched you in the back, snapping your neck.
Whoa, you whoa, go. Snapping his neck.
Got one rule, don't get caught.
That's... All right, you're going the wrong way.
Oh, I figured.
Yeah, it's that building with the plant sticking out of it in front of you. To your left a little
and
bit.
And that figures too. Yeah, oh, right.
That one.
What is with the freaky...
The tree branch thing? Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, it looks like something out of Willy Wonka.
I don't think it can hurt you. Like, I don't think it's an enemy, per se.
Oh, flip.
That is.
You punk. Ugh. just stick your hand inside this thing. Come on. Nasty, it's messy, but go ahead and jam your hand in it.
That
or don't.
Killed you.
Or don't.
Killed you.
That works, too.
You're dead and buried, darling.
Yeah, she's just weird.
Yeah.
I don't get it.
Can't tell if her clothes are too tight or if she's wearing any.
She She has a jumpsuit.
A jumpsuit. All right.
But not just the jacket part.
Now, I should be at the bottom of the staircase. Nope, I'm back
to square one.
Nope, you
gotta take
down
the snipers again.
Fudge.
That thing's gonna shoot a pot at you.
I know it is.
Here it comes. Oh, it's exciting. There it is. There's the pod.
Well, aim at the other one. Come on, you dork.
Something I thought I'd never hear. Batman being called a dork.
Come on, Joker calls him the Dork Knight all the time.
Yeah, but you going?
I'm totally going the wrong way.
Yeah.
I'm not even sure how I got here.
Remember what we learned last time about going to the right?
Did I go right?
Yeah, yeah.
I thought I was moving left. Oh, fudge!
You kind of went straight, actually.
You're right. Down the hill, down the hill, down the hill. Yeah, down the hill. There we go. No, not so he can shoot me.
There we go. Now we're clear.
Into the shadows, yeah, with half my life gone.
That's okay, that's all we need. Alright, you passed him. Now the other guy.
Of course, the other guy's after my friend. Okay, we're gonna try this one more time. Oh, I'd like to
I'm all giddy.
Oh. Yes. I did better when I was being JK.
Yeah.
Alright, we're gonna start out with the Kilmapod. Come here, you great fruit nut.
Fruit nut?
Destroy the flippin' pod. There we go. Rip its guts out.
Take it down, then immediately go left.
I'm moving left.
And then up.
I'm not going up yet. Now I'm going up.
You're underneath him.
Yeah, exactly. La 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 la. La 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 la.
And he turned right to you.
Of course he did. The problem is he fired his gun, so he alerted the other guard.
Yep, okay. Hi.
Duck and cover? Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Okay, then line launch over to him again. Because he couldn't hit you last time. Like, you were going too fast.
Okay, his aim's low. He's fine. I'm going for it. Here
go,
we are.
Go.
We're moving.
Go. And we're safe.
Now punch turn around him, and punch this clown.
Punch him. Yeah.
And boot to the head. One of my favorite moves.
The boot to the head.
Boot to the head. Now.
Okay, can you just glide to the stairs?
Like, I was
just
hoping
avoid
so.
The plant.
No.
Okay, you know what? Forget it. It's rude to keep a girl
waiting. Oh, yeah, I know. But you know what? I don't date that much.
I don't date that much. And you're a plant, technically, I guess.
I guess, yeah.
And you put snipers everywhere. Like, this is not a good day for me.
All right. And there's a checkpoint. Woo! We're in the house.
All right. So you're here. Through there. Last.
Yeah, through there. Uh-huh.
Yeah, you're left. Like you were right where you need to get there.
Oh, through there?
Yeah.
Come and all right. See. Blah, 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 blah.
I'm Poison Ivy. I talk through plants. It's my personal PA system.
P for plant.
P for plant system. Hold the left button. You're too close.
I'm too close?
Yeah. There we
Chronicles
go.
Chronicles of Arkham, section 73. Shameless and barking like a mad dog. For what felt like days. My wife smells like peanut butter.
What?
I don't.
Yeah, this is the way you're supposed to go. Wait. Yeah. No, not up. Yeah. Up.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
There we go.
And punch. I guess she felt that one. Are these guys dead or alive?
That's why it says deceased next to him. Yeah, I'm pretty sure he's dead.
Hey, dude, what you reading? I said, hey. Fine. There's gonna be some stuff to worry about.
It looked really
about.
Good. To die for, in fact. Evil.
No, she didn't care about that one so much.
Maniacal laugh. Maniacal laugh.
Yeah. Open the door.
Oh, yeah.
More food for my plants.
The cuss are you saying, woman?
I don't think she's got food. I think she's full of crap. There we go. Hiding underground.
Why? There's no one here.
I don't know. It's fun to spring out of somebody.
That's not there.
Yeah, exactly. Time to go upstairs.
All right. Now go to the door.
The door?
Yeah.
Oh, that door.
Yeah, the one with the dead guy in front of it and the plant.
Okay, fine. It's gonna drop down here.
Hey, friends.
How do you let go? I don't want to climb my...
Just A.
Oh, quickly before this thing explodes. It exploded. Dang nabbit, run away.
No, you're going to have to take the hit.
I want to take the hit.
Oh, you did.
So. Well, I took a hit.
Open the door.
I hate what you've done to the place.
Are you ready?
Am I ready for you?
Do you think you can handle me?
Nah, maybe.
No. No.
Let's find out.
Just lie and watch it, man.
Well, yeah, I was going to do that, but I'm waiting for the clip scene. Cut scene to end.
The clip scene.
The thing that's going on around me right now.
Yeah, that water looks deadly.
Tra-la-la. Ba-ba-boom. Don't land in the water.
Please don't, Batman. Please. I can't do this today.
It's freaky when she feels it.
Well, I told you, she's like plant or something.
Dun 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 dun. Oh, now I'm doing Mission Impossible.
Starring Batman. George Clooney as Batman.
Oh,
Will Ferrell as Robin. Tom Cruise as Alfred. With Shaquille O'Neal.
Those guys are doing something.
Shaquille O'Neal as Penguin.
Be the most awesomest thing ever. Oh, these guys are glowing green, man. There, take my batarang, you punk.
Christopher Walken as Joker.
Now that would be awesome.
You wanna know?
Wow, I got these scars.
The doobie doo. I want to be like you.
That's right. Hey, how did I get these scars?
I think we just made the most perfect Batman cast ever. Comment below your best Batman cast of all time.
I think Walken as the Joker would be awesome because he's such a nut.
Great. Line lunch.
What?
Yeah, to the point.
Oh. Follow the plan.
Since he's beckoning you or whatever.
Wee.
Oh, that guy got his head shoved into a plant.
Yeah, he did.
I don't know. Looks kind of painful to me, but I'm no doctor. I'm just Batman, so...
Well, isn't Ivy a plant doctor? I don't know.
So... I think she was, yeah. It was like a botanist.
Botany.
Botany, Watson. You slapped my hand.
Don't do it again.
I'll have to punch you or something.
You get a bad case of something that looks like acne.
But it's like... Now I realize you were wrong. Growing strong. With Nicolas Cage as Scarecrow.
That would be
and
good.
And Superman.
Actually. No, Scarecrow would be good enough.
But they almost had him as Scarecrow.
Really?
Yeah.
But he was too crazy.
No. They were gonna make a sequel to Batman and Robin.
All right.
But you saw that. You know how that went. All right. Okay,
this is where I gotta be able to run and jump and hide.
Yeah. So dodge the plants and throw batarangs pretty much whenever you can.
Ah! You got me.
You got me.
Throwing the batarangs as fast as you can. Run away! No, not into them.
Okay, this one you gotta dodge him.
Oh, fudge.
Oh, there you go.
No, I hit her in the something.
You hit her when the plant opened. So, I mean...
Yeah! Keep running, buddy. Keep running. Oh, don't go back into it.
What are these voices you're doing? Oh, no. Don't get back into it.
I don't know, but I'm hitting her. I'm hitting her. Come on, open up. Open up. Say ah. Say blah, 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 blah.
This is the weirdest play we've ever done.
It's been a while. I'm a little giddy. Goopy? Get something.
Did you hear me laughing at you?
Oh,
world?
Crap! And snap!
Oh, crap. Okay, we got it. Fine. This is normal.
Come on. Oh, get out of the way of the grass.
Yeah, we made it.
Avoid the tall ground. Oh, no, don't go back into it, you dinkus.
You were fine. You were totally fine, and you jumped back into it.
I'm alive. So that. Oh, fudge.
Yep.
Oh, and I hit her too. Dang it. She had the teeniest little speck of life. And now she's like, oh, I'm going to be so cocky. It's like, I almost had you. Blah, blah, blah. It's like, really? Because I had you. So close.
Wow. This is hilarious. Okay, can we skip this?
Can we skip the scene?
Yeah,
sure.
So, even when, like, the pod hasn't opened up, throwing battering helps. It, like, knocks down a little bit of life, which can really help.
In the long run, because I just found out that I did it wrong!
Yeah, which is a helpful tip, you know?
Come on, girly. Open up. Say, whoop! Yeah, there you go. Say, there you go.
Dodge it.
Dodging it. Open up. Say,
Go to sleep. Oh, wait.
Got it.
That's
Marvel. Oh, flip. I'm doing a little better than she is.
You know that's from, right? Go to sleep.
Come on. No, I got nothing on that one. I'm too busy focused on trying to stay out of the grass.
I'm sorry.
Open up. Come on. Oh, flip, you're going into it. You were supposed to go the other way. Now we're about even.
I feel bad for laughing.
You should feel bad for laughing.
Oh, man, this is so funny, though. Okay, just stay there.
I'm staying here. For now. Now I'm moving.
Yeah, now I'm free. Batman. Now I'm moving.
Come on, Batman, let's get grooving.
Yeah.
Blah, blah, blah. Open the doors.
Open the blast doors.
Okay, she's only got two more hits left. I'm gonna beat her this time. I got way more life.
Yeah, there we go. Yes. Okay, get the gel.
She's not down yet. Oh, she is.
No, yeah, get the gel.
Get the gel?
Yes.
Fine, we're switching to gel mode.
And then just walk up and left trigger right.
Left trigger right. I'm painting my name on the walls.
And bloat up.
Please don't. Well, guess what, baby? Busted.
All right, now we just gotta do that exact thing two more times.
Oh, flip. I was hoping I was done. I was like, I'm winning! Get out of the way!
Oh, great. Now she threw guys in. Except they just got hit by her plant, so, I mean, we're good.
Oh, flip! Now I'm in the dirt.
Now I'm down in it.
Oh, good. There's a piece of rock. Stand on the rock.
Now, these
oh,
guys
come
are,
on,
like,
bats.
Slowest swing.
Counter. Well, it's because they're half plants.
Yeah. I'll get you.
And your little dog. Yeah. No!
Keep going.
I'm out of there.
Good job. Oh, wow, this is intense.
She took the guards down. Whoa, go the other way.
Oh, wow. Okay, you're getting some really close encounters with these.
Keep going.
Yeah, okay. All right, here we go.
Laugh it up, Fuzzball.
I'll just quote everything today.
Oh, and she popped me on the last one. Come on, hit her again. Yes. Halfway down. How am I doing? I'm doing all right.
You're doing really well. You got health back somehow. I'm not going to complain. I think it's from beating up the guys.
Oh, I hope so.
So...
Okay, keep that over there.
Yeah,
stay over here.
This is safe. This is
oh, safe. More guys.
Okay, get ready to hide.
Oh, fudge. Go.
Oh, yeah, okay. She just took out half her army, so...
That's good, because she just put more guys back in. Go!
Oh, whoa, that was close. Oh, wow, nail-biting episode.
Yeah, it is. She's almost down, though. Good for me. Whoa, and time to move. Keep it going, bats. Time to move. Okay. There you go.
Take out that guy. Get
over the grass, over the grass.
Oh, stay in the middle. Wow, this is crazy. She just went down.
Good, because I'm taking everybody with her.
Okay, you got to gel up.
heading in for... Oh, that was a weird view. Explosive gel. Yeah, let's get this done. He's not being as fancy as he was before.
Oh, I think we just beat it.
Yeah, buddy.
Sweet. Oh, and right in time, too. Sweet.
Good, because that's the end of our episode for today. Or is it?
After this cutscene, yeah.
Okay. That's the end of this episode. Stay tuned to see if Ivy makes it out alive.
I'm going to guess, yeah, but, you know, bruised.
I think bruised. Bruce Wayne. That's awesome. I'm Blues Dwayne. Okay. All right, that's our episode. Thanks for watching. That was episode 20.
Yeah. Tune in next time for the finale episode.
Ooh, the finale.
Look at the fireworks really quick. Just what's that? Yeah.
Yeah, fireworks galore. We're going to a party right underneath the sign.
Yeah. So join us next time for part 21/finale, where we reclaim Arkham.
And the happy face to go with it. All right. Bye.
Bye. Have a good night.